Hello guys, welcome back. Let's go off to the second anchor point and start working on this expedition, getting this expedition done. So we are on phase two. Just gotta reach the second anchor point, get that, establish a base on an infested world, which just happens to be, if I'm correct from watching some few of the guides, is on this anchor point planet. So, and that will get us to Minotaur Geobay, which will be very helpful. Learn three words in each alien language. That's going to be easy. Well, we've already got that. And then explore a crater crash site. That has not popped yet, so I don't know. And then after that, the iteration 2 is done. And then we go off to iteration 3. Which is 6 more things. Iteration 4, another 6. And another 6. So, it's hopefully pop these out. Do you want to get the final thing? Like I said, final thing. Get the Leviathan Freighter. So, go ahead and let's continue on. Let's get to 8.2. Alrighty guys, well, finally got there. I went out, I did some smuggling missions, so I could build some units, got a lot of units. Ended up did popping two rewards. One is taking it with you, which is collect, get 1 million units. Well, when I went pirating, I ended up taking about close to 4.5 billion units. So I'm good on units. Got 100 nanites, so out of 2,000. But I was also able to pop the contraband smuggling, so that's great. Two rewards knocked out. Just doing iteration two, so that means a lot less gonna need to be done on the way. So let's go ahead and pop this anchor point and then do this to crave the stars, which is just find a tombstone. So there it is.
Ground protection falling.
Now we need to go here. Nearby loot pattern found. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Received.
10 hours away. Let's go to it. Oh, there we go. Found the gravesite. Oh, there's another milestone. These two are usually really good. You find the spot, you find the gravestone, carry on. Guys, please, these are rough ones. But this does count for the kill 20 sentinels, so. Well, let's deploy a base and get this done, part of the mission done. It's Alright, just expand the base. Shouldn't be a problem. Make a nice little setup for the people that come out. Store. And then we need a roof. Of course, that'd be out of carbon. Oh, there we go. Got it anyways. So, since we already got that reward, we can go ahead and delete the base. There we go. I am going to call our ship over. Ah, you gotta be kidding. Oh, let's head over to it. Next for you is going to be learn some words. So I'll see you on the space station for that, and I'll show you how to get that done easily. Alrighty guys, well, we're back, we're at the space station, and let's go learn three languages. Did I learn any yet? Nope. Really simple, you can usually find all three species in here. Gek. This guy with help. They're used to trade. Number one. That would help. They're using technology. And we need a Corvax. There's a Corvax. Sound like help. Correction. There we go. Could have popped. Again. Talk to you yet? I visited you. Three of each one, okay. Three words of each language. So, we got this one. I'm going to wait around here and see if I can get the rest of it done, and I'll see you back when I get the last one. There you go. All three words. Awesome. So let's go ahead and collect these rewards we got. Now that we got our Minotaur Geobank, Minotaur is going to be very helpful for permadeath.